been met with an astonishing...
At 7 o'clock this evening, Eastern Time, air and naval forces of the United States launched a series of strikes against the headquarters, terrorist facilities, and military assets that support Muammar Gaddafi's subversive activities. There is no security, no safety in the appeasement of evil.
Mistake. The United States will hunt down and punish those responsible for these cowardly acts.
Conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda.
Atomic.